Hey guys, what's up? Travis here with NRL Hunter, and we just got a huge delivery from Rambo e-bikes, one of our newest sponsors. They sent us a pallet of goodies. We've got the 500X two-wheel drive Crusader here, and we got the 1000 two-wheel drive Megatron here. We're gonna put these bikes together and show you what it's all about. Very big thank you to Rambo e-bikes. Our plan for these bikes, once we get them put together, is to take them to all the different matches that we can and events and so on and so forth for you guys to try out. Then at the end of the season, we're gonna do something very special with them. So stay tuned. It took us about maybe 30 minutes and we have the Rambo e-bike put together. We had to install the pedals. We had to attach the front tire and we had to put together the handlebar assembly. Just mount it. All the wires and everything were there. Color-coded wires here and up top. So it was actually really, really simple. The hardest part, to be honest with you, was just trying to get the disc brake to fit properly. Once we got that in, everything else was smooth sailing. Over here, we have our little display panel and our controls here so we can control brightness, the power, the information. It goes everything from range to calories to time. And then you have a thumb shifter on your left. You can change gears 1 through 5. According to the instruction, there is a break-in series of events that you're supposed to do for the brakes and for the bike. So I'm not gonna give it a ride just yet. We're gonna get the other one built. That way we can do this together. So see you in a minute. All right, guys, we have the Megatron 1000 here. It is the big brother to the bike we showed you earlier. This one only took us about 15, 20 minutes to put together because we'd already figured it out on the first one. So these things are super, super simple to put together. A couple of things that we noticed, obviously different color camo, but what's important here is it's got a different screen. It's got billet buttons. It's got a larger battery. And I have no idea what this box is, but as soon as I find out, I'll let you know. So here we have the Crusader. It's a 500 series bike. It is two-wheel drive. And here we have the Megatron, which is a 1000 series bike, is also two-wheel drive. This bike is supposed to go for about 80 miles. This bike is supposed to go about 40 miles on a single charge. What we have coming is a rear rack so that we could put a saddle on it to carry gear and a front basket for the bikes to carry more gear when we're at the matches and so you guys can check them out. So check out Rambo e-bikes. They're on our social media. They're one of our newest sponsors for the NRL Hunter. They're gonna be a lot of fun and they'll be coming to a match near you.